Welcome to SWB. E! News reported that Scott Disick and model Amelia Hamlin have called it quits. As per E! News, Amelia broke up with Scott over the weekend. Scott agreed that he feels he needs to be single right now. They had a lot of fun together, but it was never going to be a long-term relationship. Following Scott's issues with former Kourtney Kardashian and her current flame Travis Barker, the couple has broken up after 11 months together. Kourtney's ex, Eunice Benjema, revealed claimed Instagram DMs he received from Scott on August 31st that criticized Kourtney's PDA with the Blink-182 drummer. "Don't you have a girlfriend?" asked Amelia, who was wearing a blouse that stated, "Don't you have a girlfriend?" "They've been fighting a lot lately, and Scott's DMs to Eunice really pushed Amelia over the brink," the source stated. "She was humiliated by the whole event, and Scott showed no remorse. It's difficult to date Scott since he will never be completely over Kourtney. It's always a point of contention in every single one of his relationships. The split was a long time coming and many of their friends agree it's for the best. Earth never sleeps, subscribe to our channel and stay updated. Thank you for watching."